Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Thursday, October 27th. I'm Lisa with your MAVision News. Pasadena Memorial, Bondi, Lomax, Teague, and Turner will be hosting a bike parade Saturday, October 29th. You must register to attend. This event will take place at Crenshaw Park at 8 a.m. It will start at 8:30 a.m. Breakfast will be provided. Attention, Mavericks. Thursday, November 4th is our school tailgate from 2:45 to 4 p.m. 9th grade students must bring 12 pack sodas, 10th grade students must bring packs of variety chips, 11th grade students should bring packages of hot dog buns, and 12th grade students bring mustard, mayonnaise, and ketchup along with water cases to their homeroom. Theater will be hosting auditions for the all-school musical Willy Wonka. Auditions will start October 31st and will end on November 2nd. Anyone auditioning must be available all 4 days. Audition packets may be picked up in the black box, room 522. See Ms. Dahmer in the black box with questions or concerns. Mass for Christ is having a meeting today in room 410 from 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. We would love to have you be a part of this fellowship, so come join us. Snacks will be provided. This week is Red Ribbon and College Week. Friday, October 28th, wear wild hair and weird socks.
Mouse on the Street, and I'm here with
Angel Nguyen.
Okay, Angel. So I'm going to be asking you some Halloween-related questions. Are you ready?
Okay, yeah.
What is your favorite Halloween costume that you've done?
Probably, like, I can't remember. I guess, like, a witch or, like, an enemy.
Ooh. Are you dressing up this year?
Yeah. I'm just going to be, like, a rabbit, like a bunny.
Cute. And last question, what is your favorite Halloween candy?
Ooh, I said just like Kit Kats.
Last question, what are you doing this Halloween?
I'm taking all my younger siblings and like cousins with me to trick or treat. I'm just taking them to a fall festival.
Maps on the Street, I'm here with
Nathaniel Luna.
Okay, Nathaniel Luna. I'm gonna be asking you some Halloween questions, so are you ready?
Yes.
Why did the witch not wear her witch hat? It was flat.
It was flat?
Yeah, why should not wear her witch hat if it was flat? Because there was no point. There was no point. Okay, next question. What is your favorite Halloween costume that you've had?
Plague Doctor. I wore it last year to school, and I'm going to wear it this year.
Yeah, I'm going to. One more question, or like a riddle. How do you make a skeleton laugh?
You hit its funny bone.
I guess.
It's Halloween practice. Ready?
Halloween what?
Mavs on the Street, and I'm here with
Sally.
All right, today we're gonna ask Halloween questions. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right. What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Hershey's.
All right. What are you dressing up for Halloween this year?
What am I dressing up? What is it? It's like an army costume.
Basic. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna tell you a riddle. Alright, how do you fix a broken jack-o'-lantern?
I don't know.
A pumpkin patch.
That was pretty good.
Alright, last question. What has been your favorite Halloween costume you've ever done?
The what?
Your favorite Halloween costume you've ever done.
When I was a princess, when I was like 7 years old.
What kind of princess?
I think it was like a Disney princess? It was the yellow one. Belle.
You mean Belle?
Belle.
Okay, Mavs on the Street, and I'm here with
Vanessa.
Okay, so today I'll be asking you trivia, and I'll be telling you some riddles, so let's, for Halloween. Okay, so what are you gonna be this Halloween?
Firefighter.
So, what are you doing Monday the 31st?
What's Monday 31st?
Halloween!
I'm gonna go trick-or-treating.
Okay. So, I'm gonna tell you a riddle. What room does a ghost not have in the house?
A basement?
A living room?
No, I don't get it.
Okay, How do you recover a jack-o'-lantern?
By turning it on.
No, a pumpkin patch.
Maz on the Street, I'm Big Trey here with Today, I'm going to be asking you some questions, and you're going to answer a riddle. So, what is you going to be for Halloween?
Okay.
All right, and then the riddle we're going to pick today is, how do you recover a jack-o'-lantern? Pumpkin patch, silly.
Just Mavin on the street.
Oh, Mr. Wright.
All right, Mr. Wright, today I'm going to be asking you a couple Halloween questions, and then I'm going to give you a riddle. What are you going to be for Halloween this year?
Tired.
That's very relatable. What are your plans for Halloween? You got any spooky plans?
My plans are eat a bunch of candy and hopefully scare some kids.
Oh, you're going to get chocolate wasted. I see how you are. Only legal way to get to the wasted kids. As you reach 21, you can do what you need. All right, so your riddle is, why didn't the witch want to wear a flat hat?
Why didn't the witch want to wear a flat hat? Because there was no point to it.
That's exactly right.
I'm KD, and I'm here with E.
All right. Y'all know where the Halloween party's at. You feel me?
Let him know. In a ghost house, what room does it not have? A living room, cause it's dead. Word.
Tweet of the day comes from Esperanza, and she tweeted, New York, why are you so expensive? If you would like to be Tweet of the Day, follow us at PMHS_MavVision. That's all we have for you today, Mavs. Happy National Black Cat Day. Bye.